4 months for us, and there's been a great deal on my mind. You know, when you're on tour, your emotions are just raging. You come out every night and you have these incredible shows and you meet all these people and you exchange energy. And it leaves you in this place of just, I don't know, it just makes me a little overly emotional at times, I guess. But anyway, I've had this reoccurring thought in my mind that I want to share with you tonight. You know, there's been a lot that has happened here in America in just the last couple of years. Some things have been great, some things have been pretty low, and has made me feel at times ashamed to be American. I think especially, you know, with everything that has happened in Charleston, I think all of our hearts have been broken together at the same time. But it's also helped us to open our eyes a little bit and see things that we need to see as a country. And one of the reasons that I love what we do every night is we get to come out here and we play music. And it's a simple thing, but music, in my mind, is the only thing that just cuts right through everything, through race, through class, through sex. And it helps us to realize that none of those things matter at all. We spend so much time trying to separate from each other. And I believe that music is the only thing that allows us to come together and agree on something. And I guess the reason that I want to share that with you is just that I do believe in this generation. I believe the changes that we're making are going to continue to bring us together as a country. And it may sound like a cliche thing to say, but I really don't care. It's honestly how I've been feeling lately. And this is a song that we chose for this tour that I really feel gets that point across a little bit more.